We international. We on our shit then. Out the shower, 20,000 on my wrist then. Bad bitch in VIP, I'm in the VIP then. Gold wrap on my protection for the thick friend. I'm Freddy Krueger with a Ruger. Bang, bang. Expect to die when you're reaching for the damn chain. XO, rip the loot. My time. Two cold from KO. Pacquiao. Three rats in my shit, no mistaking with it. Three freaks in my seats, guess I'm Satan with it. Hop off in the club. Nigga, what? I got the gauge on stage, I don't give a fuck. Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? XOMOB, man. Check me out. Twitter that shit, man. You already know what it did. You know what I'm saying? This is an Extra TV exclusive in your back, nigga. Come on.
Like, across the, directly across the street, the nigga locally, you feel me?
I said that $4.
Anyway, I hope we are across the street. I'm looking at the women, nigga. I just look for problems, you know what I'm talking about? These niggas just get off the bus, two niggas walking past, ain't doing shit. Nigga, I just want to kick them dust, you feel me? I'm like, yo, I ain't gone. Y'all niggas, these niggas just said, fuck me. Oh, my mama, them niggas say, what, nigga? You know what I'm saying? Them niggas ran outside. I'm like, man, them two niggas just said, fuck me, dawg. Man, this is, you know, dirty. Like, a minute later, he's running up on them, whooping their ass. First, this nigga went down there. I'm still in the house. What I do, try to go to the restroom or something?
He went to the restroom. By the time he went to the restroom, I'm down the street. Banging. I bumped me a nigga. This nigga come running down the street. Shit, we get beaten. He
I get a left right here,
two niggas. So it should have been 2-on-2.
I get a left right here, kid.
Yeah, you get left right there, bro. See, it was two niggas, so it should have been 2-on-2. You know, Loke ain't had no shoes on, so I put
yeah,
right here.
Loke
ain't no shoes. Man, this nigga went down there. I'm already whooping the nigga ass, though, by the time he get down there. So it should have been 2-on-2, though. But the nigga partner bagged out. So, you know what I'm saying? So we got to beat the shit out of one nigga. One of my other partners come around the corner. Yeah. He is at my crib. Tell me you know what I'm saying, wanted a hot link or something, trying to ball the hot link. He come around the corner, stop that car, died 3-on-1.
Hey, hey, 3-on-1.
It's all bad for the nigga. Nigga ain't do nothing in the first place. This nigga set the shit up. Got me thinking the nigga outside tripping. Hey. That's gonna fuck with him now.
Hey, it was 3-on-1. But the homie, but the third nigga that came to try to help, the nigga's fine, man. He had that thing. Told the nigga to open his mouth dirty when he was on the ground. He put that thing in his mouth.
I'm so sorry for the people fucking with me, cause I'm so tired. 20 to my last stand.